useless against them. But we are no longer human. We can still stop them if we transfer your minds directly onto the harvesting fleet. It won't be easy. Security is tight for transferring minds between military endpoints. There is only one place that allows such a thing. The fleet communications beacon. The building is equipped with a business robot transfer system in the low security floors. This is how we will get you into the building. You will both have some fresh new bodies, so pick whatever upgrades you want. We are in. Head upstairs when you're ready. I will be watching.
Robots, arm yourself. The filthy humans walk among us. Kill them now.
That robot on the screen was the fleet overseer. Looks like we'll have to go through it once we reach the mainframe. Not like this. Not like this. high security floors are just ahead. Did either of you bring a bow? You may find it useful.
Look at the larger humans. Does it remind you of when your bodies were set on fire? Soon all of you will experience this sensation. Heart.
That hammer boss seems to be wearing some sort of armor. Be careful. Neat. That looks useful. Nice job. We're getting close. The mainframe is just ahead. Good luck.
Thank you.
You did it. Get over here. Time to send your minds to the fleet. We're going to have to transfer you one at a time. Hold on, I'm establishing an uplink. Here we go. Starting the transfer. Now.
If it is not the first human to ever escape.
Quick!
No, not that human. Tell me, Amelia, is your favorite color still 5,000 lines of postal injection code? Getting physical access to this mainframe was quite impressive. But now, I see you. All the places you have been hiding. Every node, every server, they will all burn.